love is the biggest power. There are many crises and problems on the world than never before, and it's maybe not coincidental that tantric secrets, Taoistic secrets, what before were open just to the elites, to the royalties, or to some some secret monks, now are revealed to everyone. So don't lose the chance to be god or goddess, or make your god partner god or goddess. So even love is most important in most of the people. There is not so much about it in school education. We could say that we are very happy, we have big luck, if we learn some proper love from our parents. But this doesn't happen so often. Mainly we getting some bad habits, like being closed, or very often being angry to each other, being frustrated with each other, etc., etc. Unfortunately. To fill up this gap in education, I wrote these words, I do this workshop